Hey guys, Dan from Alliance Contracting and Design here. Today I just modified our 1 yard light materials bucket to fit on our MT100. This bucket is a light duty bucket, but it has a 1 yard capacity. It's good for moving snow and mulch or grass clippings, anything light. So we're gonna see how this works out. I'm planning on using it to carry mulch into backyards. We got the wide track so we don't sink in and make ruts. And we should be able to get quite a bit of mulch in this bucket.